Hi you! Welcome to today's video. We are Life Means Family, and today we will be reacting to Munda Hi Chahida. We are Life Means Family.
I'm Erin.
I'm Sunshine.
I'm Emma.
I'm the man of savage.
And I'm Dan.
If you want to join our family, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Let's begin. Let's watch this.
Let's check it out. Here we
do
go.
It.
That's the big guy.
It's gonna be like this killing machine. Bees is in jail.
Oh. It's like a family dance party.
Yep.
See
the Coca-Cola?
I did see the Coke. And I'm wishing there was closed captioning.
He's still griping?
Well,
she just found out she's pregnant. he's pregnant too. He's getting it.
He's hiding it with a bag.
I think it's so funny.
Oh, okay, so was he actually pregnant, or was that sympathy weight?
I think he's actually pregnant.
That is so amusing.
That's what I think.
Like, totally off-the-wall comedy.
Boys can get pregnant?
No, that's why it's so funny. It's make-believe.
Oh, now I'm glad.
What was your favorite part, Sunshine?
I was scared.
You were scared. Now tell us your favorite part.
My favorite part was whenever some girl or something was looking at him in line, and so he just hid his fat with his bag.
He pulled his purse up so nobody could see. That was funny. My favorite part was whenever he, like, his girlfriend or wife or something was walking around with her pregnant belly, and he's, like, walking out with his belly puffed out.
Yeah, go ahead, big man.
My favorite part was when he was, like, in the room, and then he kicked that ball, and it hit, like, the wall.
That's pretty cool, huh? Like, playing ball in the house. So, I want to know, was he, like, really pregnant, or was it just, like,
body fat?
Was it just, like, sympathy weight? Yeah. I think he was really pregnant. I mean, really pregnant in the movie, of course.
Yeah.
And I think, like, society was, like, judging him and, like, staring at him, and maybe he was getting a little bit of what women go through, you know, like, how dare she be pregnant so young, and look, her belly's so big, or whatever that women deal with. So I think it's pretty funny, if that's what the story's about.
Yeah, definitely giving men a new perspective.
Yes,
right?
What do you think, Mom?
My favorite was all the family gatherings, the parties and the dancing and the birthday cake. It looked like they had a lot of good family time, and I love good family time, so I appreciate that part. We'd love to know what you thought about this trailer, but YouTube has turned off our comments. So we invite you to find us on Instagram or our community page so you can let us know what you thought. We are Life Meets Family. We post videos on YouTube every day. If you'd like to join the family, just hit that subscribe button down below and we will see you tomorrow.
Bye! Make sure to do daily dab. Dab, ting, tong. Pew!
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm scared for you.
Not excited about having people watch me.
So who won the challenge?
Me.
Me.